the Phantom Fighter, latest addition to the Navy's carrier-borne strike force. From 0 to 160 miles per hour in a matter of seconds, it flies at twice the speed of sound. Its Sparrow and Sidewinder missiles pack a powerful punch.
The Phantom embarked for the first time aboard HMS Ark Royal in June 1970. Because of the burning and buckling of the Saratoga's decks, British Eagle and Ark Royal carriers needed water-cooled blast deflectors and deck plates. Because of prohibitive costs, only the Ark received this upgrade, which did indeed solve the problem. The primary role of the Phantom FG Mark I was air-to-air interception, with a secondary role of ground attack. The Royal Navy suffered from an unexpected downturn of its carrier force, which left only the Ark Royal as a Phantom platform. In 1978, because of government cutbacks, HMS Ark Royal was decommissioned, and the last Phantom launch from the Ark was on November 27, 1978.